dean of the Butler University College of Music. Thank you. to last many dreamers' younger days. And in the category of nostalgia, certainly the most successful was American Graffiti, and its sequel, More American Graffiti. The two movies that got everyone rocking around the 50s. Classic, The Wiz!